organization tries to promote sustainable food on campus. And so this event has local and organic stir fry purchased on farms in Pennsylvania. And then we have ice cream that's from a Baltimore creamery.
Partner with dining services to have local food at Truegate's Dining Hall tonight. We have a lot of local grains and veggies available for students and also local ice cream. As a commuter student, I was able to come to the dining hall and try out these local foods. It's really great to work with dining services and that we're moving towards a sustainable future.